Then, developing news, the loop trolley and a car collided today. We have a picture here sent in by a viewer. Joe Edwards, the man leading the effort to bring back trolley service, tells us that during the test phase, there were two accidents where mirrors on cars were clipped, then a car sideswiped a trolley and ripped off its door. We're not sure what caused the accident today. Protocol, though, we do know requires the trolley car to be taken out of service and inspected for damage.